Go home and cry to your stuffed animals again.